We're going to the village, the pretty way. Slow down, Frankie, a madman. I can hear a kid back at school. Oh, look at a lovely tree here. What do you call it? Magnolia. Magnificent magnolia trees. Yes, aren't they? Down here on the left, we're supposed to go down there and take me to the beach. Cheery souls, aren't they? Hey, my heck. On the right, I keep on about them, magnificent oak trees, 300 or 400 years old, beautiful. This used to be a park, an estate. These are the survivors. I think it was called Seafield, I'm not sure, but beautiful trees. I never get fed up of them. I know you get fed up with me talking about them. I don't get fed up with these trees. Somebody's carved one of them. Well, they've carved more than one. They've carved that. I think that's supposed to be a badger. Coming out of its hole there. And here, they've carved a fox and an eagle and a pigeon. Very nice. Onward. It's first day back at school today, except the teachers are having a teacher training day. So a lot of them are not back at school. I mean, this fella here. What's he doing? This fella with the back, it should be a school. Was a bit surprised, gave me a dirty look. Oh, road dog. Thank you. Recreation ground. Sometime this parking lot for travellers. They drive down this little thing and get through the gap and here to there. Oh, you've got to get some glare. Whatever it is. So we're coming the back way into the village. Keep filming, I'll get some funny looks, but I'll keep filming. Oh, there's a bit of a traffic jam here. Doctor's surgery. I'll try and stay out of there if I can. That's all right. Thank you. So this is our village centre, Stubbington Village. Is that what most people like in the village? Got a bank, post office. Couple of supermarkets, yes. Even a Costa coffee, fish and chip shop, hardware shop, butchers. It's got a lot going for it. And two charity shops, which are the most frequented shops in the village, I would think. That's a library. And this is yours truly.